We're here at federal court where members of the Jefferson Parish Council and Parish President John Young have been since about 9 o'clock this morning testifying before a federal grand jury. They're looking into former Parish President Aaron Broussard and things that went on during that administration. John Young was the first to take the stand. He is still on the stand from what we understand at this time. Every council member is here except for Diane Hollis. She was appointed by the council members on an interim basis, and sources have told us that she may have been excused from these proceedings. Louis Kangemi, the councilman from the Kenner area, arrived at about 10 o'clock, about an hour later than most other council members. Most council members that we talked to, Chris Roberts, Cynthia Lee Shang, and Elton Lagasse on the way in, told us that they are cooperating fully with this investigation. We'll have more on later newscast. Thanks for logging on to WDSU.com.